when you look at Chronicle, it requires somebody who's very talented, data engineer background, data scientist background. And those men and women don't grow on trees, obviously, and they're very expensive. What we're able to do is essentially productize Chronicle, right? So it's basically commercializing it. So it allows our customers, our partners, to be able to use it effectively. So I think that's important. And not only from that perspective, what we bring to the picture too is multi-tenancy. So you take the MSSP markets, MDR, XDR. I know it's all word salad. To me, all those are the same. There's some slight nuances there. The ones that have the R, MDR, XDR, to me, it's a font size in the R. Smaller the font size, the more human capital that you have working that, the larger it is. Google Chronicle SOAR, right? So it augments those analysts from that perspective. So as we have gone through a journey just recently, as a product manager, pricing and packaging is extremely important to the company. Making sure you get that right. And we had an amazing team that worked on that. And what we wanted to do is provide, these packages and solutions that would help our customers go through their journey of security maturity. So the first one that we have, Foundation, that's that whole thing about productizing Chronicle that requires a data engineer, someone who knows how to write YARL rules, parsers, et cetera. Those are not trivial to do. But out of the box, we can do that. So it operationalizes, that aspect of it. Being able to set up and do multi-tenancy, making sure everything is separate, that's another hard problem as well. So we had that locked down, but then there's a step further from a data scientist perspective. So putting more analytics, putting more information, giving even more broader feature set to our customers, has been amazing. And then when you look at resolutions that had everything in it, right? So, you can do add-ons of identity, asset, whether it's like Jupiter One as an example. These things were important to kind of, get these packages right, SaaSifying the platform, making sure a customer can come on the Google Marketplace and click a button, answer a few things, and get them provisioned up and running. I just want to talk about those packages because, again, as a product manager, someone's like, "Hey, what's it like to be a product manager?" And I'm like, "Well, you're like a pinata. People will bring a bat out, they'll start hitting you, requirements are, I don't like this." And then, or they hit you, you break open, and candy comes out, and everybody's happy, right? It's only a short period of time. I love being a product manager, though. That's a lot of fun. But yeah, I just wanted to talk about those three packages and kind of, the evolution of why we did that. And there's so much more to come.